Steven Lawrence after him, and that check pops that puck free. Centered by Nick Cousins. It was loose for a moment. Gathered by Couturier, though, and he'll scoop it out to the neutral zone.
Cleaner with their passes, and then they'll be able to execute a little bit more.
Konecny in, quickly to Ferebee, off to Frost. The shot, save, made, rebound. Nikola able to knock it out of harm's way. DeLawton back to Zamula. Power play about to end as Poehling holds on. In fact, it is over. Reinhardt's out of the box. Flyers have the puck. Here's Brink trying to bank it. It comes back to him. Brink has it again. Loose stick on the ice. Panther player without a stick. And there he is, Stenlund. He can't do much with that, so Sanheim keeps it in. Got it down low. Here's Poehling. The shot, save, Stolarz. And now Mikula has it, and he'll move to center ice. Off of the right side, Reinhardt, and into the Philadelphia zone. Johnson, checked there by Lundell, who took it away and made a nice centering feed, but the Flyers are on that. Here's Cates the other way. They'll send it in. Hathaway lets it go to Couturier, back around behind. Hathaway could not knock it down as he was entangled. Couturier almost knocked that one down, but instead it's Lundell into the middle. Montour back to Lundell, into the middle for Reinhardt, the shot, and he scores! He continues his push toward the 50-goal mark. His 49th of the season.
See there from Reinhardt. Cousins does a good job of holding that puck on the wall, and there's the entry. All the way over there, right in the slot. One Felix Sandstrom would love to have back there, go through that six hole, but you see how wide open there number 13, Sam Reinhardt, is, and buries that one. What a kind of a lucky goal, I would say, for that one. And like I said, one of Sandstrom would like to have back.
Tarasenko wired at the deadline. Playing catch, plays it down low. Kachuk holds, waits, centers, shot, Reinhardt, save, Sandstrom. Reinhardt that close to 5-0. Now Tarasenko, a blast, blocked by Hathaway from the knee, tries to clear, couldn't. He's now hobbled, although able to get back up. There's Reinhardt again, down low, they move it in front, and it's jammed wide by Kachuk. Verhaeghe jumps on it, to the point. Montour down low. That's Reinhardt back out. Big shot, Sandstrom with a save on Ekman Larson. Back out not only on the bench but on the ice as he plays it in along for Lixell. Comes back to Sanheim. He'll turn with it. Wrist shot, save, Stolarz. Rebound right there, but the Flyers couldn't get to it. And the Panthers get it out to center. Sanheim intercepts, got it to Couturier. Swings it to Lixell. Lixell drops it back to York. York waiting. Back to Lixell. The backhander save, rebound, and it pops back toward the corner.
Good job there. And look at this back check there by Sean Couturier, the captain. Lixell, nice little off the bank pass there, and can right in tight there. Stolarz kind of hugging that post as well, and Lixell denied there by Anthony Stolarz, but good transition there by the Flyers.
Frost bounces that one deep into Florida ice. It's chopped at. Frost gets it back to Adder, who's in deep. He'll play it toward the goal. Stolarz decides to melt this one down. Frost holding on to the puck. Side of the net, Ferebee tried to get it in front for Tippett. It was knocked down, and Ferebee chipping it across for Konecny. Flyers with the league leading 15 shorthanded goals. Poehling comes away with that puck. Fire save. Stolarz rebound bounced out, but the Flyers beginning to drift back as they're looking to change. And so Tarasenko will move to center. Now Reinhardt leads the league in power play goals by a big margin. That puck comes across. Lawton pokes at it. Addard is there to Lawton. Konecny streaking the other way, but the pass broken up by Montour. And he chips it ahead to Reinhardt. Flyers are behind the play here, and now it's Tarasenko who scores. Well, the Flyers are aggressive on their penalty kill, looking to go to the attack, and probably got burned there by being so aggressive. And Tarasenko doesn't miss from there very often. 2-0, Florida.
Here's the passer, Scotty Lawton, trying to throw a saucer pass to TK, and gets knocked down by Montour, and Sam Reinhardt makes the easy pass across the seam there. Tarasenko, with all the time in the world, could have walked in a little bit further, and just an absolute sniper, like I said, low.
Kulikov got there and finds Evan Rodriguez, weaving his way to the middle, and across the line, and he'll send one weakly in on Sandstrom, who covers up. And it just doesn't happen very often where you lead in both of those.
Well, being one goal away from 50, that's a huge milestone, so... You know, Sam Reinhardt, you know, is feeling it tonight with a goal and an assist.
Couturier wraps it around, looking for Lixell. Kulikov's on him. Lixell got it in front. Couturier, the backhander off the post. Rebound. Kate stopped by Stolarz. He covers up. Florida lead by inches. to Tkachuk. York denied that. Goes back into the corner. And it comes free to Tkachuk, who gets it to Bennett, who couldn't tough it home. It bounces free to Frank Molesh, and he couldn't score. And now it's Sanheim with his shot. Now Verhaeghe's shot blocked in front. Sandstrom has lost his stick.
Get that one in the net here. Here's the work by the Florida Panthers. Sam Bennett all alone in front. Sandstrom does a heck of a job there, getting his pad all the way over there. Guy's laying out. Matthew Tkachuk just misfires on that one. Here's the block. Blocker right there on Ekman Larson, and goes right over, straight through the crease. Both guys are down and out.
Cross it goes to Johnson. Ahead for Poehling. Gains the line. Nice pass to Forster. His shot denied by Stores. The rebound didn't go. Won that battle. They get it in front. Tarasenko couldn't come up with it. And Konecny got it to Tippett. Tippett's got Frost with him. Tippett to Frost. Deke save Stores. And he covers up. There will be a penalty.
Here's another beautiful pass by Owen Tippett. Frosty pit, big shot.
He was clear.
Slashed by Evan Rodriguez.
And Farabee able to get it back to York, but York forced by Stenlund. Konecny kept it in. They get it down low. Lot in the back header. And yet again, Stolarz with the save.
Stolarz is having himself a night here. Great place there by Morgan Frost. And Scotty Lawton trying to chip that one kind of through the six hole there.
Carries it in. Turns it back out to Konecny. Konecny walking the line. Fakes the pass. Holds. Turns. Fire. Saves. Stolarz. Rebound. Dug loose by Couturier. Comes free. Where is it? And it's cleared all the way down by Florida. Unable to clear. Osterina will center. Bennett lays it off for Reinhardt. Save. Rebound. Sandstrom still down. Reinhardt trying to tuck it in. York denies him. Out to the point. Attard. Attard this way to Ginning. Ginning a wrister. And it went off a body to the corner. And then Poehling was sealed off with the puck to Verhaeghe. Verhaeghe gets a step. Verhaeghe gets around Ginning. The shot. Oh, and they score. Off the glove and in. And it's 3-0 Florida. Everything but the finish at one end. And it's in the net at the other.
Defenseman there in the neutral zone. High flipper getting out of the zone. And there was the speed. He's galloping it from his own zone. And a shot that hits Felix Sandstrom's glove. And kind of wobbles in there, slow motion, but got his head up, tongue out, looking the whole way, and
lays it off to Poehling. Poehling back out to Lawton. Lawton to Zamula. Zamula to Brink. Brink holds. He waits. Back out Zamula. Zamula cross ice. Lawton shot. Lawton. Forster plays it back to Lawton. Now Zamula again. Side of the net. In front. Brink. He scores. It's a power play goal. Pulling the goalie pays off. Flyers are alive. It's 3-1.
Zamula with the patience there. Passing to Poehling. Backdoor cross through the crease. And Brink makes no mistake putting that one in the back of the net. Almost missed that one far side.
Lawton will wind it in, but the Flyers unable to get there quickly. And it's back in. Oh, and on to the empty net. And it missed. Would have been icing, except Losterine got the edge on Poehling. And he centers it. And there is Reinhardt. With number 50 on the season. Empty net goal, and he hits 50.
Yeah, him and Pavel Bure. He's not going to miss that one. He scores a lot of goals from that area when there's goaltender.
They now have only a 2-point lead over the Washington Capitals for third place in the Metropolitan Division. Final seconds tick off the clock, and the horn sounds 4-1, your final.